Thank you. Thank you. Please rise for the playing of our national anthem, performed by our very own Centaurus High School Band under the direction of Mr. Aaron Vogelsberg. Thank you, Centaurus Band. You may be seated, graduates and guests. So here we are. Welcome to the graduation ceremony for the Centaurus High School class of 2023. For those of you that I have not met yet, my name is Daniel Ryan, and I have the privilege of being the principal of this incredible school. I'm thrilled to be here with you to celebrate this truly amazing group of graduates. Joining me on stage today is Dr. Rob Anderson, Boulder Valley Schools Superintendent. BVSD School Board President, Kathy Gephardt. School Board Member, Kitty Sargent. And School Board Member, Richard Garcia. I would also like to acknowledge members of the Centaurus Administration and Counseling Team seated on the stage or possibly running around the arena getting things done. Please stand and be recognized. Also joining me on stage are the Centaurus Senior Advisory Teachers. Please stand and be recognized. I would also like to acknowledge all of the Centaurus faculty and staff who have joined us today. Please stand and be recognized. Now, I would like to specifically recognize three of our retiring faculty members, Nancy Piercy, Kyle Reichert, and Tim DeBerry. Please join me in giving them a round of applause at their final Centaurus graduation. Now, I would also like to recognize one additional group of Centaurus faculty and staff, one which I think really speaks to the strength of our community. Can I have the Centaurus faculty and staff members who are parents of a Centaurus student graduating today please stand up and be recognized? Now, finally, there is one more group of people who deserve recognition. Seniors, there are people here today that have loved you and worried about you every single minute of every single day since the moment you were born. I know that today is a celebration of you, but But right now, seniors, please stand and give a big round of applause for your parents and families who have stood with you through the years and have joined you here today. Thank you, parents and families, for all that you have done. I would now like to invite Rob Anderson, BVSD Superintendent, to address the Centaurus Class of 2023.
Good afternoon. Welcome, parents, friends, community members, distinguished guests, and most importantly, the Centaurus High School Class of 2023! Students, today's a special day for you and for your families as we celebrate all that you've accomplished and collectively look forward to your promising futures. I'd encourage each and every one of you to remember everything that you learned in your years at Centaurus High School and continue to work hard, be nice, support one another, follow your passions, and have the courage to live the life you've always dreamed of. On behalf of the Boulder Valley School District and our Board of Education, congratulations on all you've achieved. We are very proud of you. Congratulations.
You made it, and we're here. So every year, I look forward to this opportunity that I have right now to speak directly to the graduating class one more time. Knowing that I have this opportunity forces me to step back during a very busy final week of school and think about all of the students who will soon walk across this stage, reflect upon their accomplishments, their contributions, and the impact that you have had on Centaurus High School. It also gives me a chance to think to the future and start imagining what these students will be able to accomplish in the years ahead. Now, this specific class, the Centaurus Class of 2023, is exceptionally accomplished in all areas. We have a number of students from this class who are leaving here receiving full rides to college. We have a Boettcher Scholar, a student admitted to West Point, students admitted to colleges and universities that are so prestigious and hard to get into that I didn't even know they existed. Being serious about that. We have students who are entering the workforce with a leg up on their peers due to apprenticeships, experience, and demonstrated work ethic. We have a record number of students moving on to continue their athletic career at the collegiate level, which is amazing. We have a record number of students graduating with the Seal of Biliteracy this year. An incredible group of students accomplished in the arts, in theater, and in music. I could go on and on about what this class has accomplished. But there's one area that I want to focus on for this class. Outside of all of the accomplishments, all of the awards, and all of the resume lines, I can say this with absolute certainty. This is a class full of exceptional people. And what I mean by that is I've seen the way you treat each other, the way you treat those around you, the way you have celebrated each other's successes, and taken care of one another when times were hard. And we did have some hard times in the last 4 years. When things needed to be done, when someone needed a hand, and when someone needed a friend, this class has always, always shown up. When nobody was looking, when nobody was keeping score, you showed up. You were there for one another, and you all did the right things because they were the right things to do. More than anything else, this gives me hope and the confidence that you are going to do great things as you leave Centaurus, that you are going to impact my world, your world, our world, in ways that are going to make it a better place to be. You are exactly the right people that our world needs, and all of us here today, all of us, are so excited to see what you will accomplish. Now we, meaning the adults here, have a bad habit of talking about how you will be entering the real world once you graduate from high school. That when you wake up tomorrow morning, you will somehow be in a land and time that is brand new to you. Spoiler alert, you have been living in the real world your entire life. You have grown up in a very, very real world. And you have accomplished all that you have, everything that I've been talking about, in that very same real world. You have already shown your strength, you have shown your character, and you have earned your place in this world. Be proud of yourself today and every day because you deserve it. Now, Centaurus class of 2023, know that you have so much ahead of you and know that you have the support and respect of everyone gathered here today. It has been my honor and my privilege to get to know you over the last 4 years. I want to congratulate each and every one of you on your graduation. And remember, once a warrior, always a warrior. Thank you, graduates. Now, please welcome Terry Fosfett to present the Centaurus High School Heart of a Warrior Award.
Good afternoon. I'm here to present an award voted on by the faculty and staff to the student who best exemplifies our school philosophy, the Heart Award. The qualities of character represented by this acronym are those we all strive to live up to each day: honor, empathy, achievement, respect, and triumph. The senior who has been chosen from this class of extraordinary individuals, you seniors of the graduating class of 2023, has stood out as an exemplar of these qualities. An award is a mantle that carries with it the expectation of continued achievement, of a commitment to living up to the standard of excellence which has been achieved. This student's name will join those of students before her whose names grace the Heart Award plaque. I am pleased to give this award to Amy Resendiz Salazar.
Now please welcome Sinlei Ning and Silas Harkey to present the Middle School Honored Teacher Award.
Good afternoon. Thank you for joining me today. Today, we are honoring Mr. Peters, math teacher at Angevine Middle School. A caring heart, encouraging spirit, and a love for teaching. These are all the wonderful things that his students or anyone around him had to say. As a middle schooler who also went to Angevine, I saw the ways he positively impacted every student in the school. He was very kind and understanding when he noticed you weren't struggling or not pushing yourself to your full potential. He would always be there to support and encourage you to take that next step. He treated everybody around him with respect and strongly wanted to see all his students succeed. If there is one thing you should know about him, you should know his heart. Congratulations, Mr. Peters.
Thank you very much. I appreciate this. I'm truly humbled and honored by this. Thank you.
Now please welcome Talis Kent to present the Centaurus High School Honored Teacher Award.
Hello, everyone.
There we go.
So every year, the graduating class selects a facility member, a faculty member, who has been a guiding support throughout their journey. We choose someone who has offered encouragement, attentive ears, and exceptional assistance with assignments, and who constantly reminds us of our uniqueness. It is with great enthusiasm that this year, the senior class of 2023 proudly announces Miss Joanna Lohr as our chosen recipient. Now, I haven't had the pleasure of having Miss Lohr as a teacher, but she is my advisory teacher, and I cannot express how lucky I am to have you as an advisory teacher. Every time I walk into the classroom, she welcomes me with a warm smile and a big hello. She makes sure to say hello to everyone, and whenever she gets the chance, she checks up on us. She brings a comforting and welcoming environment to her classroom to make her students feel safe. She is a kind of teacher who will support you and encourage you to do great things. She is, throughout her tireless efforts, patient guidance, and unwavering belief in our potential, she has empowered us to dream big, embrace challenges, and embark on a journey of self-discovery. I have been told her classroom has not merely been a space for education, but a space where students feel safe and welcome. Ms. Lohr's dedication extends far beyond the curriculum. As she has nurtured not only our minds, but our hearts. So thank you, Ms. Lohr, from the bottom of our hearts. We love you and thank you.
Seniors, thank you so much for this honor. It means more than I can really explain in words. We're all so proud of you and so excited for today. So thank you again, and go, seniors!
Now please welcome Annie Thomas to present the Centaurus High School Spirit Award.
Friends, family, and the class of 2023. Every year, the senior class nominates a member of the community who shows consistent support and spirit for Centaurus. Normally, this award goes to a staff member, but this year I am so excited to honor Student Council's very own Haley Vaccaro with the Class of 2023 Most Spirited Award. Haley, will you please join me on stage? If you've ever been to any football game, basketball game, or other Centaurus event, I'm sure you've seen Haley dress head to toe in the theme, cheering louder than anyone else. Throughout her 4 years at Centaurus, Haley has left her mark through her unmatched dedication and infectious enthusiasm. Not only has she been there to cheer on all of our teams and clubs, she's put all of her energy into creating the events that united us as a school. Her love for her community has been evident in all that she does and reminded us of why we are proud to be warriors. As we step into the next chapter of our lives, I know that Haley's passion will inspire us as we go out into the world. Congratulations, Haley.
Now please welcome Summer Patterson to present the Gastelum Award.
In 2002, the Gastelum Award was created by the Student Council to honor a Centaurus staff member who has continuously gone above and beyond in selflessly aiding and encouraging CHS and Lafayette to their greatest potential. Today, Stuco would like to present this award to our campus security, Bruce and Adela. These two individuals go above and beyond to make the school a better place. They show immense support for every single person in the building. From making sure students are attending class and staying safe in the parking lot, to cheering on all of our sports teams at sporting events and being the first people to volunteer for Stuco events, Bruce and Adela brighten this school, and it wouldn't be the same without them. Please give these two another round of applause.
Senior Stuco, thank you guys. I'm very humbled. I'm honored. Thank you very much. But a shout out to everybody, all the teachers, all the staff. You guys do it too, man. You make my job easy. Thank you.
Now please welcome to the stage our first class of 2023 commencement speaker, Amy Resendez Salazar.
Hello, everyone. To my fellow graduates of 2023, families and friends, this day came a lot sooner than we expected, but here we are. I'm so proud to see how far we've come and how united we've been throughout the past 4 years that have truly felt like 4 seconds. The thought of graduation may feel bittersweet and bring many emotions, but as some of you may know, ganas in Spanish means keen motivation or desire. And definitely we have had the ganas to get us through the past 4 years. Our teachers have invested in us and our studies since our first day at Centaurus. They supported us throughout everything from the chaotic days of virtual school to our rowdy powder puff games. Thank you, teachers. Next, I'd like to thank everyone who is gathered here celebrating the class of 2023 in spirit, in person, and watching through a live stream. Now, graduates, please take a moment to wave and thank your peers, family, teachers, and everyone who supported us throughout the past 4 years with their support, presence, and their goodness. Now, let's take a moment to wave. Today, I would also like to honor all of you who are first-generation high school graduates. You and your accomplishment honor those who came before you and are coming after you. You're paving the way for those.
También me gustaría honrar a todos aquellos que hoy son graduados de primera generación. Y como ustedes, yo también estoy allanando el camino para los que se hicieron antes que nosotros y para los que vendrán.
As we move forward from graduation today, let's not forget who we are and where we come from. The Centaurus community has provided us with a foundation in its core values of being an inclusive and welcoming community. As evidenced in its public signage, artwork, celebrations, and youth leadership. These core values of Lafayette are ones we carry with us always. Now, as we move on to the next chapter in our lives, let's recognize that we're all role models who have the power to influence the legacy left behind. It is up to each one of us to decide on our future goals and legacy, and find the ganas to face future challenges as we go our separate ways and continue to advance Centaurus's core value of inclusiveness. In closing, congratulations to the class of 2023. I'm so excited about where our future will take us all. And like Troy Bolton, Gabriela Montez, and Sharpay Evans once said, this is the start of something new. Muchas felicidades a la clase de 2023. Lo hicimos.
Now please welcome to the stage our second class speaker, Graham Apple and Axel Badeau.
Hello, everybody. My name is Graham Apple, and I'm a senior graduating cum laude with AP Scholar with Distinction in the class of 2023.
And I'm Axel Baudou. Miraculously, we are graduating seniors. I hope everyone is having a great time. If you guys are wondering how we all got here to this moment in our lives, most of us probably drove. This is a very exciting moment in our lives. I'm sure all of us will go on to do great, unique things in the future, even though we all look identical right now. That's not to say this hasn't been difficult. The struggles that both Graham and I have gone through have made this finish line that much sweeter. They have absolutely made us into the people we are today. We would like to share some of those moments with you to show you that anything is achievable.
I'll start. I was born 13 weeks early in Albuquerque, New Mexico. I was put in a ventilator and was cared for night and day in the NICU for 116 days. The risks for death or debilitating illness were high, and many precautions had to be taken so that I could live a normal life.
I was born in August of 2005, so my biggest problem is that I'm quite a bit younger than most of my classmates.
That's tough. In the summer before my junior year of high school, I was diagnosed with severe right heart failure. I was forced to quit exercising and quit playing soccer. The situation was very serious. I lost many activities that I loved, and I doubted myself frequently.
In eighth grade, I fell off my friend's shoulders and broke my arm.
We're talking about high school memories?
Oh, yeah, that's my bad. Sorry about that.
Moving on. Human connections are important to all of us, especially when we step out of our comfort zone. I vividly remember the first time I talked to a girl. I was nervous, and I really wanted to say the right thing. So after days and days of going over what I wanted to say in my head, I finally plucked up the courage, nerve, and confidence to say what I wanted to. I took a deep breath, and I confidently asked, "Mom, what's for dinner?"
I think we can all agree that Graham talking to women is hugely remarkable, and he sets a great example for the rest of us. When Graham first told me he had a girlfriend, I was so proud of him. My
grandma was so amazed and proud that she did what any loving relative would do, and she accused me of making it up. Although I have imagined many things in the past, like thinking that I had a good smolder when it really looked like I was just holding in a gargantuan fart, graduation and my high school journey has certainly not been imaginary and has meant the world to me.
Master Oogway from the film Kung Fu Panda once said, "Quit, don't quit, noodles, don't noodles, and in Graham's case, riz or don't riz." There is a saying, you are too worried with what will be or with what was. Yesterday is history, tomorrow is a mystery, and today is a gift. That is why they call it the present.
In the past, present, and future, I have persevered and I am no quitter. Actually, wait, let's see here. Yeah, I stopped working out. I quit marching band for a while. Oh, yeah, I quit soccer. And I gave up, and I quit normal breathing and cardiac rhythm.
Finally, I'd like to leave you all with a message that particularly resonates with me. Poe's father in Kung Fu Panda once said, "For something to be special, you just have to believe it is special."
We couldn't have asked for a better graduating class or better people to have spent the last 4 years with. Thank you all.
And lastly, to the class of 2023, I listened to the album Graduation this morning. Let me hear some noise for everyone else who did that. Yeah! All right, if you want to keep in touch with us, you're more than welcome to. If you want to follow us, this is what we look like from behind. Thank you.
Thank you, everyone.
Now please welcome to the stage our third and final class speaker, Josie Wilger.
Good afternoon, graduates, families, friends, and faculty, and thank you for coming to celebrate the senior class of 2023. If I have learned anything from my experience in high school, it is this: to live is to love. I can honestly say that I have found the most joy in the moments where I either chose to love those around me or when I was experiencing being loved by others. If any of you aren't really following me here, let me just clarify. I'm not necessarily talking about romantic love, although I'm sure there's a few of you out there who are bound to be high school sweethearts. But what I'm talking about is love of kindness, friendship, and community, all of which I hope you had the opportunity to experience these past 4 years. I hope you spoke kindly to your classmates and peers and that they also spoke kindly to you. I hope you made and experienced amazing friendships that will leave you with memories that last a lifetime. But most of all, I sincerely hope you found love in the communities surrounding you. Whatever that was for you, a sports team, a club, a group of friends, or maybe just a class you found yourself excited for every day. I don't know about you, but I think that some of the best community can stem from the most random things. Don't believe me? Think about all the people we met and the friends we made while on assigned seating charts throughout the years. I know I personally experienced this during my catering class freshman year. Somewhere in between watching cooking shows and burning our horrible attempt at the dish ratatouille, I met some pretty cool people and made some pretty great memories. And speaking of memories, I think that some of my favorite from high school are those that embody the incredible school spirit of Centaurus. The football games where the stands were packed and loud regardless of the score, or the night of Powder Puff our junior year when we refused to let the defaulted loss diminish our spirits and proudly celebrated our class anyway. Even the nights we didn't win, it was impossible to break the unity and support we had for each other. And while those experiences may be coming to an end, I think it is important for us to remember the love and connection that they brought into our lives and to take that with us as we move forward. But don't just remember it, reflect it onto other people. Remember the kindness of your favorite teacher and reflect it. Remember the invitations extended to you and reflect them. I think we can all agree that outgoing kindness can be incredibly impactful, but I think we also can all agree that it can be pretty scary to extend that kindness. It takes courage to be kind, especially to people that you don't know, and sometimes it feels more comfortable to just leave a situation be. But if we can take all the love we've received and extend it outwards, we can make a huge difference in someone's life. And soon enough, we'll find ourselves greeted with the same love that we've been showing others. So wherever you are going, put yourself in a position to love. And I can almost guarantee you it will result in a joyful journey. I didn't exactly know how I was going to end this speech, but I feel like you can never really go wrong with a quote. So I'll leave you with the wise words from my favorite Christmas movie. If you look for it, I've got a sneaky feeling you'll find that love actually is all around. Thank you.
Now, before we have our graduates individually recognized as they walk across the stage, I would like to honor some specific academic programs and accomplishments within Centaurus. First of all, I am proud to introduce the 37 seniors who have been selected to the National Honor Society. Each of these students has maintained a grade point average of 3.6 or higher, and they have demonstrated outstanding character, leadership, service, and scholarship. These students have contributed to Centaurus and their community. Will each of the National Honor Society members please stand to be recognized? Thank you, National Honor Society. Now it is my honor to recognize our top 20% of the graduating class. Students earning the designation as cum laude are graduating the top 20% of their class. I invite our cum laude students to please stand and be recognized. Thank you. Students earning the designation as magna cum laude are graduating in the top 10% of their class. I now invite our magna cum laude students to please stand and be recognized. Congratulations. Now, students who have earned the designation of summa cum laude are in the top 3% of their graduating class. I now invite our summa cum laude students to please stand and be recognized. Congratulations. Next, I would like to personally recognize Student Council, our Student Senate officers, and those who have served as a Student Council representative. These students have excelled in their leadership roles at Centaurus High School. Would these students please stand and be recognized? Now, Centaurus High School is proud to be an AVID high school. Our AVID program is under the direction of our retiring teacher, Mr. Kyle Reichert. Please stand, Mr. Reichert. This year, we have 34 seniors who are graduates of the AVID program. These students demonstrated advancement via individual determination during all 4 years of high school. Each of these seniors plans to go on to college this fall. Many of them will be the first in their families to attend college. AVID seniors, please stand and be recognized. Now, Centaurus High School is an international baccalaureate focus school. The International Baccalaureate aims to develop inquiring, knowledgeable, and caring young people who help to create a better and more peaceful world through intercultural understanding and respect. To this end, our IB program develops a challenging international education with rigorous assessments that encourages students to become active, compassionate, and lifelong learners. Our IB program is under the direction of Ms. Joanna Lohr. Please stand, Ms. Lohr. And now, I would like to invite each of the 39 IB students who have been a part of the IB program and who are earning the IB diploma to please stand and be recognized. Congratulations, IB seniors. Now, Centaurus High School is also an engineering-focused school. Can I have my engineering crew please stand up? And we have 83 engineering students who have earned the recognition of distinguished engineering graduate. Please stand again. Congratulations, engineering students. Now I would also like to recognize those students who have earned the Seal of Biliteracy. The Seal of Biliteracy is awarded to students who have demonstrated proficiency in English and at least one other language. This year, 91 students at Centaurus have received the Seal of Biliteracy. Students who have earned the Seal of Biliteracy, please stand and be recognized. Congratulations. Now, Centaurus High School is also very proud of our advanced placement scholars. With the class of 2023, we graduated 37 AP scholars, including 8 who earned the AP Scholar with Honor Award and 11 who earned the National AP Scholar with Distinction designation. To achieve the status of AP Scholar, students must achieve a score of 3 or higher on 3 or more AP exams. Please join me in honoring our AP Scholars. Please stand and be recognized. Congratulations, AP Scholars. Now, I would like to also recognize our Centaurus High School graduates who will be serving as members of the Armed Forces next year. For those of you who will be serving our country in the military, please stand and be recognized. Thank you. Now, I would specifically like to recognize the 21 senior advisory teachers who have supported the senior students throughout their 4 years of high school. This support is unique to high school students in BVSD, and Centaurus is rightfully proud of this successful program. Would each senior advisory teacher please stand and be recognized? Thank you for all you have done, senior advisory teachers. Now, the moment our graduates have been waiting for. Esteemed school board members Richard Garcia, Kitty Sargent, school board president Kathy Gephardt, and Boulder Valley School District Superintendent Dr. Rob Anderson, I hereby certify that these graduates of Centaurus High School have fulfilled the requirements set forth by the Board of Education and the Boulder Valley School District, and these students are entitled to receive their diplomas. Will our first row of students please prepare to stand and begin the procession to the stage? And I would like to welcome our first senior advisory teachers, Coy Decker and Dejanay Iorusi, to announce our first group of 2023 graduates.
Okay, make sure that they take a picture with Dan before you read another name.
Mikhail Connor Adamchuk. It's okay. We got it.
Anna Lynn M. Romberg.
Alejandro Arellano Ramirez.
Wait till the picture is taken. Okay. Russell Bremner.
Anna Carlson.
Beautiful. Annabella K. DeJow.
Calum Knapp.
Thank you. Keegan Gomez.
Davis Hill. Woo!
Jabron Jaramillo.
Aiden Cassinger.
Jaya Combe.
Vanessa Langer.
Thank you.
Abigail Lucking.
Denise Lambera.
Andrea Montiel Lastieri.
Nice. Nice job. Paloma Morales.
Nicholas Pistano.
Amy Resendez Salazar.
Diego Alejandro Rodriguez.
Luca Rothiker.
David Sokolov.
Luke Staniforth.
Savannah Pauline Thaler.
Nice job. Isaiah Williams.
Charles Rollins Adams. Caleb Carrion. Luke Corson. Grayson Elliott Cowan. Lila Desova. Cristobal Enrique Garcia. Alex Gregory. Devin Gundrum.
Good job, got it.
Isaiah Akiba Hirsch. Aiden H. Loudon. Liam Edward Madsen. Luke Reynolds. Ty Silver. Isaac Sorensen. Mila Thompson. Karis Waymeyer. Jacob White.
Thank you.
Luis Mario Aguilar Valenzuela. Benjamin Ashbaugh. Kevin Antonio Batista Martinez. Axel Baudou. Zion Duggar. Nadalyn Garza Baez. Jonah Hammes. J. Jake Corbin Hernandez. Cody Hitchcock. Moises Juarez. Braden Keller. Jazzy Kemp. Aiden McCarty. Liam Muller. Joanna Ortiz Cardoza. Everett Rhodes. Noah Schwamm. Anne Galvin Spence. True Swift. Caitlin Tobin. Sawyer Wilson.
Anna Rowan Adams. Ian Aris. Jack Carlson. Esteban Carrillo. Lloyd Corkin. Bavini Desai. Matan Gold Edelstein. Sedera Hilt. Jack Keen. Selene Marquez Arellano. Ashley Giovanna Martinez. Jet Morandes. Annie Thomas. Josette Wilger.
Kai Mund. Benjamin Aguilin. Jake Ashpol. Aiden Bull. Allie Fogarty. Asher Haynes. Tristan Hogan. Jack Kenny. Sullivan McCusker. Leah Rubner. Alonzo Sines. AJ Sparanarella. Joshua Torres. Al Vicky. Nicola Wagner.
Isaiah Bills. Jack Burry. Jennifer Valeria Canul Lugo. Isabella Caldwell. Liliana Contreras. Stephanie Rodriguez. Carlos Cavidra. Logan McGeary. Cooper Smith. Trent Teagarden. Sydney Barrett Wilcox.
Jennifer Anayansi Barrera Martinez. Spencer Berry. Samantha Antel. Veronica Amber. Sophie Gump. Anna Grace Hagberg. Yasmin Lewis. Alexa Solange Lorton. Ashley Martin. Kira Megibo. Ava Miller. Chase Mondell. Ariana Ordonez. Nathan Scheitlin. Joseph Schermacher. Lucas Vara. Barris Walton. Nice job.
Neil Ackerman. Nice. Tamara Arianis. Wow. Chun Boy Bick. Reese Burke. Alexis Campos. Shane Conroy. Anna Fury. Jorge Hernandez. Jimena Antunes Cardenas. Ava Jones. John Judding. Ophelia Kranicki. Riley Koo. Allison Martin. Brady Randall. Samantha Remotigue. Evan Rogers. Sato Tanberg. Grayson Whirl.
Graham Apple. Eli Byers. Jack Canigliaro. Sophia Dale.
Hudson Ferguson!
Antoine Grenier. Brandon Korn. Angelo Lopez. Zitlali Lozano Diaz. Hayden Lyle. Serafina Michelli. Jack Miller.
All right, we gotta go to the other side. Yeah. Naomi Nichols. Kaylee Nichols. Emilio Rangel Hernandez. Maya Rodriguez. Shaquila Rustami.
You got it, Jared.
Jared Salinas Valente. Riley Shea. Linnea Stock. Devin Vasquez.
Edie Alidu. Keegan Ashton. Lucia Bona. Layla Chan. Ash Ellis. Laura Gensert. Harper Han. Talis Kent. Benjamin Lovey. Kaylin Michelle. Robbie Murphy. Ava Patek. Ella Skolnick. Ben Spinney. Yeah. Ryan Tran. Zachary Vitalik. Annabelle Zorgdrager.
Jacob Amador. Marlon Castro. Valkyrie Estes. Natalie Catherine Gray. Conrad Harath. Jack Jacobson. Sinlei Ning. Grace McDavid Meinrath. Samwise Jacob Pierce. Theo Rodier.
What's your middle name?
Samuel Alexander Saldi. Charlotte Noelle Staniford. Jahar Jacoby.
Melanie Anderson Frey. Annika Archer. You too. Nicholas Bugelman. Riley Michaela Brown. Titan Clark. Jack Derringer. Morgan Antonia Esslinger. Benjamin Grimes. Silas Harkey. Margot Jacobs. Josue Juarez. Heather Romaine Kalenda. Julia Corrine Love. Rhea Marlin. Sarah Elise Robles. Gianna Rodriguez. Annabelle Quinn Steffen. Asa James Wentworth.
Leilani Victoria Bangston. Jack Bonez. Ella Chrisman. Sully Cox. Ella Cromie. Joey Ernst. Come on. Alexander Gritchen. Brady Hannon. Ellie Hopkins. Jackson Kilpack. Uh-oh. Adam Musayev. Summer Patterson. Jackson Ramos. Ellie Ruppel. Avery J. Westbrook. Alyssa Wolf.
Anna Boromisha Habishi. Itzel Escalante. Garrett Henriot. Caden Huss. Tian Klomp Jinersich. Caleb Lowengard. Alan Nahara. Dominic Prefert. Max Rubel. Gabrielle Seeger. Avery Staniforth. Haley Vaccaro. Annabelle Warham.
Owen Beard.
Juan Pablo Cadavid.
Connor Michael Conlon.
Amy Guadalupe Deborah Chavez.
Paige Carter Davis.
Max Allen Hines.
Julian Jarvis.
Lauren Elise Kramer.
Cesar Limachi.
Jesus Yair Martinez Martinez.
Dana Shaylin Moreno.
Sarah Nickerson.
Stephanie Giselle Ordaz Molina.
Lila Petty.
Nick Rauscher.
Alessandro William Sanchez Cirelli.
Baker Drew Stewart.
Ty Stroud.
Barbara Gisela Tecun.
Hannah Von Rowan.
Jesus Antunes. Sam Barraquette. Asa Bates. Paul Vincent Michael Klassen. Olivia Cusimano. Will Goodman. Lawson Middleton. Nevaeh Angelique Marie Moen. Grace Petroff. Yvonne Rodriguez. Katie Santana Buenfield. Carter Cirque.
Samantha Blue Starrett.
Liam Sweeney. Stephanie Zambrano.
Angie Cortez Pineda.
Wait for her to get a picture.
Ryan Cox. Sophia Kristoff. Lily Foster. Elke Ray Foster. Chase Gray. Thomas Hassel. Nick Aiden Howell.
Liam Heine. Andrew Haragi. Giovanna Ledesma Gordia. Reese Novak. Isabella Oliver. Austin Pearson. Caitlin Peterson. Santiago Segura Lopez.
Jesse Applegate. Timis Cabanillas.
You gotta get close to the mic.
Hannah Mizuet Floyd.
Perfect.
Drew Jennings. Ellis Johnston. Lauren Grace Cordy. Finley Strader Miranda. Emmett Michael Northam. Cesar Perez Biafan. Kevin Israel Pinedo. Daylene Rios Valdez. Jason Rodriguez Cardoza. Levi Renix Rubin. Kota Minor Shaw. Last but not least, Nathan Shannon.
Can we please have one more big round of applause for the Centaurus graduating class of 2023? Summer Patterson, Annie Thomas, and Haley Vaccaro, please come to the stage to lead us in the turning of the tassels.
Almost there.
Good afternoon, friends, family, staff, and the class of 2023. Our journey together has now officially come to an end.
After today, we will be taking our own unique paths and experiencing new and different journeys.
However, we are happy to say that Centaurus High School will forever connect the people in this room. Once a warrior, always a warrior.
It has been an honor to have journeyed through the past 4 years with all of you and now to be able to graduate alongside you.
With that being said, will the class of 2023 please rise?
I think we should. Yeah.
Now please join us in turning your tassels from the right side to the left.
Ladies and gentlemen, we present to you the Centaurus High School Class of 2023.
Gotta keep moving.